Yeah.
You like toes chicken?
Mm-hmm.
Toes?
Mm-hmm.
You like chicken toes? Can someone make it nighttime?
Yeah. Do it.
How about it, y'all? At 1500.
Wait, I can do it if someone would opt me.
15,000, I mean.
Sleepy sippy time!
Who made it dark?
Me.
Oh.
Where are y'all sleeping at?
In the sleeping quarters over here.
Oh, that really tells me everything I need to know.
Just teleport.
Ow. How'd I get damaged?
Did you touch
yourself? You know, I totally have a flaming bow right now in a wooden area.
No.
I swear to God, I have a flaming sword.
Go to sleep, fool. Ow! Ow! Frickin' A. Hit my foot on the corner of the bed. My ankle, too.
Haha.
Dang, that hurts like mad.
Come on, get in the beds.
Alright, fine.
Will somebody go to sleep?
Yeah. Yeah!
Okay, now I can shoot the flame bow.
I have 1, 2, 3. I have 3 diamond swords right now.
I have 2 diamond swords.
2 stone swords. Anybody want to collect the music discs? Because I don't really want them.
Sure.
I won't. Give me.
Okay. Alright, they're in that chest.
Alright, wait, there's more music discs. Here. There you go, bro.
Jeez, how many we found?
I think we found all of them.
There's 10.
Who has apples right now?
Me.
Okay, give me your apples.
I'm only giving you 14.
Who has any, who has gold? Does anybody have any gold right now?
No.
I picked up gold nuggets earlier.
Okay, I got 7 gold nuggets, but, what happened to the gold ore we had?
We died.
No, I used them to, repair my golden helm.
Oh, okay. Reason I'm saying is because I was gonna make golden apples for us all.
Anyway, we got diamonds.
Let's go.
More. We got lots of potions.
Mm-hmm. Let's keep following the yellow brick road.
It's a yellow. Never mind.
Wait, what?
To me, it's yellow. My texture pack, it's yellow.
I got a regular texture pack. All
right. Never nether final boss fight number 5 blazes plus. Oh, we're on the last
Holy
one.
Holy shit, Gas.
Yeah, my flaming bow's going to blow this dunk out.
Wait. Before we do anything, we should continue up the path. And we should probably...
The tree master of Zamrock. Holy shit. There's a music disc.
It?
A diamond and a broken music disc. You know, the one with the strange audio on it.
I have a really good question right now. Should Fear Master start a new recording before doing this?
No, yeah, I really stopped.
Oh, okay.
It's been like 3 minutes I'm recording.
Okay.
So you guys are ready?
Yes, we are.
I heard a zombie. Here we go. Oh, I'm ready. We're catching each other on fire.
Ow, hell, idiot.
You alright?
Yeah.
Alright. God damn this lag. I played this whole damn game with
that. Wait, guys, wait. Oh, never. I mean, it'd be like biting my chicken.
Dude, we're about to finish this event. Come on.
Going up the stairs and going down the stairs and going up the stairs and going down the stairs and going up the sideways stairs. Oh god, I hate my life right now. I don't want to be first no more.
Holy shit. Blaze!
Is it a good idea to shoot a blaze with fire?
No.
That's not gonna do anything.
Well, my Minecraft just crashed.
Oh!
I'm coming back, y'all.
Ow. Fuck y'all! You'll die! Why am I left alone? Come on, guys!
I crashed too, it was weird. I'm coming back in. I am lagging like a madman. I'm attacking anything and everything. That comes in
I'm taking this like a boss right now.
Huh? I'm lagging too hard, like, it's...
I'm not lagging at all, that's amazing. The real problem... Ow! 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 Hot, 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 hot.
I'm on fire, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. There we
go. Hello, Mr. Blaze, how you doing?
The ghasts are dead.
No, he's not.
Yeah, they are. Where are they?
Oh, they are dead. Yeah, but kill the Blaze.
Panda, I thought my boss room would be hard.
Are we dead? Are we done?
Note final. Alright, I shall read this note on the top of that podium. You ready, guys?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Great job, heroes! You have taken back our beloved city of Testifica, testicles. But there is one last thing we must do before we can celebrate. Go find the shrine of the old gods. There's a secret passage. The enemy has been using this tunnel to get into and attack our little village. You must go into this tunnel and close it so they can't escape from the city or attack the village anymore. So I have one more final task.
I hear something.
That was me collecting experience.
No, like... But not a cave sound. I think there's another gas lurking around somewhere. Got lodged in something, probably.
So I guess we go back to the...
Oh, no, it didn't.
So I guess we go back to the grave where I found the broken disc.
Hey, there's a glowstone here, so... Oh, yeah, that's probably the grave thing, but, let's look around some more. Like, up here, and see if there wasn't some kind of a tunnel. There's a random redstone torch here.
Yeah, it's maybe because of the, dispensers.
Mm-hmm. What is this thing? A blaze rod or something?
Yeah, it's a blaze rod.
Yeah, you need them to make, brewing stand.
Can you attack something with it?
No. Sort of crafting brewing stands.
I think we just go back down.
Yeah, to the grave.
Let's do this.
So, that might be the end already. Jeez.
I actually didn't die during that boss fight.
Well, because we both crashed.
Yeah, I was the only one alive here. Oh, it's open now. It's open. Geronimo!
What are you guys talking about? Oh. Whee!
You know what's funny?
Watch out for creepers. You blow something at the wrong time, you're in big trouble. Oh, there's TNT in there. And redstone torch. Should someone get these?
I'm full.
Panda, hang on. Are you full?
Huh? Do you want... Yeah, I'm full.
I got it. I got this. Okay. I got the TNT.
Plus,
I got
you
a redstone torch.
You can't trust me with TNT.
Nope. Not at all. He will nuke everything in sight.
So yeah, use this wisely.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Panda, watch out for creepers, dude.
Got it. Creepers, watch out for them. Why is there a cow down here?
It might be a spawner.
What I want to know is why there's a cow over here. Come on, son.
Hey, Mr. Cow. How you doing?
Guys, that's highly suspicious. There's a spawner.
Where?
Somewhere. It's gotta be.
Whoa, you didn't attack.
That is highly suspicious. Why is there a cow here?
Oh, wait. There's something over there.
Whoa, there's a diamond Whoa. Happy face.
What the hell is that? That's
like... His teeth aren't so dirty.
See? It's weird. It's not getting on fire for some reason.
Hey, there's a diamond face over here.
Really?
You stopped it right on time. That's awesome.
I guess y'all don't care. So.
No, I'm coming to you. I said it's awesome. That's
oh
amazing.
My god!
Oy-vey, oy-vey, oy-vey.
Ow! Ow! You bastard! So there's nothing else here?
Nah.
Okay, it's just like a list Easter egg or something.
Ow, you bastard.
My bad, dude. Hey! Oh.
Let's go the other way. Whoa!
Wait.
Creeper!
Oh. Wait, I got my arrow. Where is it at?
Whoa! I was so freaking lucky! How do I get up there? Fuck that. Speaking of bugs.
Random chicken and red wool and wood. Huh? I'm so confused right now. Everything's trippy.
Wait, guys, wait. I have a feeling we should go down here. And, of course, there was nothing but a dead end.
Come here. Come on.
I'm just, like, running past y'all like a freaking excited puppy.
Hey, because we're almost at the end, I think. Ooh, the red carpet.
Here.
I'm at the end. Spoiler alert. It's just a bunch of ladders. Last one, blow this sucker to hell. Oh, y'all better get out of here. I'm about to blow this place to smithereens.
Last one, blow. Blow this sucker to hell. Hey, don't do that.
It's not the flame.
Okay, wait. Congratulations, you've won. You, thank you, heroes. You have saved our town.
I think I know what we're supposed to do with the TNT.
Some soldier and take back our city.
Hold on,
thank
press
you
the button,
from
press the button.
Everything you have done for us. Your effort will not be in vain. The city of testicles.
Give me the TNT.
Dude, don't do anything crazy.
Oh, wait, the X? You want to blow up the X one?
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
No.
I think that's what we were supposed to do.
Put one redstone torch.
Where's the redstone torches at? Oh, I see. I got them. Alright, everybody get back up. Go. Unless y'all want to be stuck down here. Seriously?
Come on, let's blow this joint.
Oh, God.
Nice one.
Okay, is there anything down? Ah! Damn it. No, there's nothing, actually. Can you teleport me back up, please?
Mm-hmm.
Please! Thank you. No, it's good.
And it don't, not yet.
Bro. Holy not shit! Yet,
someone.
You freaking psycho!
Random lava.
So I guess the game's over. We did it.
That's awesome.
Craig shot it. Someone shot it. It wasn't me. Why are y'all aiming this towards me? This is not
my fault. Oh, you want some fear? What's up? Bring it.
Take that.
Ha ha ha. Well, that was fun.
Yeah. Hey, stop.
Yeah, that was a fun thing.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm the only one alive. Give me your fucking diamonds.
I got blew up by creeper. Wait, you survived? You killed him?
Yeah.
sucks for Jared.
I am the ultimate god. Now I shall eat my watermelons.
Huh?
I shall heed my watermelons at the gaze of the sky.
You guys upset me.
Okay, well, that was amazing.
Yeah, it was.
We need to do another one day.
Yep.
Okay.
Sometime soon.
Nom nom nom.
Like right now, maybe? I'm kidding.
Nah, I can't. I'm about to go to work.
Yeah, so I think we should wait and see how the,
see how
the viewers liked it before we decide to do it on.
Yeah, I'm prefer to like it.
Oh yeah, they should. If not, then they're a topless gay hooker.
And now for the final game mode, Fairmaster 1. And now for the final, you shall blow all this city!
Do I have a new subscriber? I think I do.
Cool.
Very cool, sir. Not only have 64 still.
Dude, you should do it. You should do an Nintendo 64.
Let the D&D explode!
Can't do a Nintendo 64.
Like Super Mario 64, though, if you ever could, because you have 64 subscribers, and that would make sense.
I got a picture to send you, Craig.
Do you know?
Alright, y'all can both see it, actually.
Wow! That's racist as heck.
I'm blowing up everything. That's fun.
Hey, Fear.
Yeah.
Do you know what a banana hammock is?
What?
Do you know what a banana hammock is?
No.
Okay.
Fear?
Yeah.
You may have just asked the worst question in your life.
What the hell?
They'll give you nightmares.